think it's very possible that we could genetically modify humans.